As part of Duke's health and safety measures, students and other members of the campus community who are not exhibiting any symptoms of COVID-19 will be required to undergo surveillance testing during the semester. This step will help us identify and respond to the asymptomatic spread of the virus and limit the potential for local outbreaks. Here's a look at how the process will work. Participants will be notified in advance by email or text message about the need to conduct a surveillance test that week. The self-administered process should take about 5 minutes, and testing sites will be established in multiple locations on East and West campuses for convenience. It is critical that you complete testing on your scheduled day. You only need to bring your Duke card ID or your phone with the SimMon mobile app. When you arrive at a testing site, you will use your SimMon app or your Duke card to register for the test. You will then be provided a test kit that includes a cotton swab, a collection tube, and a plastic bag. For the self-administered test, you will insert the cotton swab into your right nostril, just enough so the cotton tip is no longer visible, and rotate it 3 times along the inner nasal lining. Repeat the same process for the left nostril using the same cotton swab. Then, place it in the collection tube tip end first, being careful not to touch the cotton swab. You'll need to break off and dispose of the other end of the swabbing stick. Finally, you will close the collection tube, place it into the plastic bag provided, and leave it in the cooler at the test site. That's all there is to it. You will only be contacted later if you test positive for COVID-19, at which point you will receive additional information and support from medical staff. Thanks for watching. We hope this helps you have a better understanding for the testing process. We're looking forward to seeing you soon.